What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Vibin' with Dre. Why vibe with anybody else? You can just vibe with me, period. So y'all can see, I'm back at home. Yeah, it was an amazing trip. So yeah, it's good to be home. I miss my best friend, which is my mom. But you can see I'm dressed because, let me tell y'all, I was tired yesterday. So I took me a nap and I can take a nap in my mom's room. She let me. So I just wanted to show you my outfit. I may end up changing my shirt, but I just wanted to show you my outfit because it's hot outside. So I just have on these light wash grayish black shorts. Can't really see it because with my curtain being everything pink, but I'll get that better look when I'm like outside and somewhere. But yeah, got on these shorts with these Uggs. It's like a peachish coral. I have on this shirt. I'm gonna end up changing the shirt because this shirt is like a lighter pinkish coral than the shoes are. So yeah, I already washed my face, brushed my teeth, did my hair, put this gold clip in, so I need to put like my jewelry and stuff on. And yeah, so I guess I'm gonna just put a little time lapse and put my jewelry and stuff on and do all that so y'all can just see that little process very quickly. So yeah, see y'all. Okay y'all, so I'm back. I didn't do the time lapse for y'all like I was supposed to because I got caught up. I was trying to edit my other videos because I was trying to figure out how I can get the other video clips off the other phone because this phone was dying at the time that I was trying to get the other video clips. So I'm trying to see how I can get those off of there because I don't want to just like, because I finished editing the video, like the clips that I have currently, but I don't just want to like leave those when it's like so much other stuff to add in there, you know. So I need a time, but I changed my shirt as y'all can see, but I got my sunglasses, got my jewelry on, and here's my mom. Why you gotta act like you too good for the camera?
I ain't saying all that.
So anyway, so me and my mom was just out. She didn't really tell me what we were doing. Mom, what are we doing?
Vibing.
We vibing. We hanging out. And yeah. Mom, so are we gonna get any food or anything? We gonna get any? We cooking some ice cream. Me, you know, like I said, I've been on my trip, which is good, by the way, like I mentioned, I had a great time. So, stay tuned for the videos. I know I was supposed to post those videos the days that I made them, but I couldn't get the video clips off of like the other. I'm gonna try to keep figuring it out, but those videos will be up this week. And I put like all like the little date and time and stuff, so yeah, I know when I record the videos, cause like when I drop them, it won't be the day that I made it. So just so y'all know, but I'm gonna get those up and going for y'all this week. But yeah. So you may see this video before the other one or after the other ones. I don't know. But it may be up before the other videos because like, you know, I record this today. But yeah, you get it. So anyway, we're gonna hang out with my mom. Just on the road right now. And yeah, I'll catch back up with y'all when we get to our destination. Mom, you have anything to say?
No.
She wanna act too good for the camera. It's okay. But yeah.
Catch up with Kadri and Charisma on Snap.
Mwah. I'll put her her information in the video, so make sure y'all go tune in and subscribe to her because my mom is a content creator.
I'm just me.
That's her way of saying she want to be modest, but she's a content creator. But anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna see y'all.
Take it all. Look at what you bet, know what you're doing. single piece, know I got what you need. So you take it all, take it all, take it all, you take it all.
Okay, so we're at the beach in Hampton, actually. So yeah, it's nice. It's sunny. The water is very cold. It's really cold out here. And then being this water, it's not a good mix at all. But then my mom. And we're just chilling right now. We're vibing. So I know how I said that we're gonna go to, you know, that seafood latitude place today. But since we went to the beach, I was talking to my mom about it. Apparently we're gonna go a different day. But just know, we're still going. So, y'all will have that video and that little vlog.
The other phone in your purse.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so that that video will be recorded and uploaded for y'all so y'all can see how that was. So, yeah, it's spring break for me. So, I was out chilling, had my birthday, had a good time on my Atlanta trip. So we just out for spring break. So yeah. So we're just vibing, having a good little time. And yeah, it's cool. Look at the kites. It's an octopus.
For a second, I thought I was in another.
For a second.
And that's a bird.
For a second, I thought I was on a set of notes. They got kites. They got childish.
It doesn't even look like it's a kite. It's like you in a sci-fi movie. But it's a kite, but you can't even see the string. It don't look like a kite. Like, that's horrifying. An eventful trip. After an eventful trip to the beach, time to get some pizza. We're in Papa John's right now.
We also have a large specialty or three topping pizza, and then we have a large cheese pizza.
Those are special pieces we do have in now. Yeah. You don't want to do like a meatloaf? Can you do like half pepperoni, half meatloaf? One of the large special pieces?
At least.
We have no money to do the whole meatloaf. It's fine.
You're like.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. I just.
Maybe you can do the specialty as a meatloaf.
We didn't get breadsticks.
I don't need all that bread.
I do.
How much is breadsticks?
Oh, really?
Oh, the name of the order is hot. Oh, it's Jennifer FC as a pretty and CEO.
It's $7.
Girl, I don't need no breadsticks.
I need breadsticks.
What's Papa Bites? What's that?
Papa Bites?
They're like chicken
parmesan they're like little bite-sized chicken parmesan one. Has cheese, parmesan cheese, and chicken. And then the jalapeno is alfredo sauce and coffee. And they're just little bite-sized.
Like little chicken things or something.
They're wrapped in
bread. I want to get some of them.
You can get some of them.
Order the chicken parmesan.
So how much is the pizza? You said the pizza was what? How much?
So the large specialty.
We have our pizza, and we ordered something extra, which is like these little like. We like these little bread bites, like chicken and stuff in it. It's gonna be a 15-minute wait, so we're going to Dollar Tree. Thank you.
Thank you.
And Dollar Tree to get something to drink while we wait for the food. What did you say, Mom? So let's see. I have lemonade. Lemonade is one of my favorite drinks, so you know we're getting lemonade. My hand always be in the camera, I'm sorry. Mom, so what are you getting? Oh, okay. I'm gonna go check out. Come on. Just got a drink.
Are you still recording?
Uh-huh. She should know that I'm a YouTuber. I be vlogging for real. She don't be getting it. It's a little wait, so I'm gonna see y'all when we're back in the car or back in Papa John's. Our food. You look pretty good. And then we got a meat lover's pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So just gonna enjoy this. Probably head to Wawa and then get back on the road.
Sound like a
pizza. My mom took a bite out of it. She already had to grab one. Couldn't let me get my video in. See, people want to hate on your content so bad. But yeah, that's the pizza. So hey y'all, back in the house. So just to let y'all know, we didn't end up going to Wawa, and my mom didn't end up getting the ice because we really had to go there for her to use the bathroom and to get ice for some water. But she didn't feel like going. And I didn't really feel like going, even though I was going to be the one to go in there and get it for her. We just didn't feel like going. So to make up for it, I told her I'll put her a water bottle in the freezer, which I did. So hopefully she gets that either tonight or tomorrow because she has work tomorrow. So, yeah. But, yeah. Today was a good day. Had a good time. And only had one slice of pizza. I was really hungry. She had a few slices, but we ain't going to talk about her. But I'm going to get some more tomorrow and get some of those little chicken papa's bites, whatever. But yeah, but that's the end of this video. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you know every single time that I upload. Stay tuned for the next videos and stay tuned for my other two videos from my Atlanta trip. They're on the way. I'm sorry and I promise. Oh, and also, I took some pictures at the beach, so I'm going to upload those pictures in this, well, a few of the pictures in this video, just so y'all can see. And, yeah, hope y'all like them. Make sure you go follow my backup Instagram, which is Pretty Little Dree. I'll put in the video as well. Y'all go follow my backup. Thank you.